on everything. I gave everything and got nothing back. Ain't looking for it, no pat on backs. That ain't how we got, where the fuck we at? Mama called, where the fuck you at? On the road and ain't coming back until my 100 stacks make 100 racks. And that 100 racks bring a bundle back. I was blowing gas like the honey badger. J.I.D. bitch, the money snatcher. Say la vie shit, I'm coming after everybody. Don't get the bloody splatter. I'm flying, I got my niggas fly too. Shit is like buddy passes. I wanna cry cause I'm numb inside. If you wonder why, ask what's the matter. Yeah. Cause
I've been working hella hard. Shit ain't really working out. I've been praying to the Lord. Shit ain't really working out. I've been looking to the stars, see my head up in the clouds. Shit ain't really working out. Shit ain't really working out. Shit ain't really working out.
Don't explain what is there to gain.
Shit ain't really working out. Now I got a little bread. My niggas working out, damn, baby, your ass fat. I can see you working out, shit. Then you got a new job, tell me how that shit working out, shit. Heard you doing pretty good, yeah. People talk word of mouth. Wasn't around when you had the dirty house. Now they won't leave when you kick them out. These type of people can't stick around. Only down when it's liquor around or the spliff around. That's why I don't fuck with niggas now. Well, I fuck with all my niggas, you know the difference. You been living with tunnel vision. You and all of your friends are like Wonder Women, Wonder Woman, working for it. If you ever wanted something, searching for a purpose, I see what you want. The difference in how you be using your gifts in the midst of the shit that you dealing with. Really specific, you pay attention, panoramic. You got the vision like a fertile lance. You attacking, you killing, sticking your teeth with the venom. Kinda like me with the instrumentals or the pen or the pencil. We're off the temple, pimping, since been pimping, keep it sensible. Since you went in, you an object of ridicule. Objects appearing closer than you ready for. Obviously, you don't know what's ahead, but that's the reason.
Yeah, I've been working hella hard. Shit ain't really working out. I've been praying to the Lord. Shit ain't really working out. I've been looking to the stars. See my head up in the clouds. Shit ain't really working out. Shit ain't really working out. Shit ain't really working out.
Come on, bro. Come to the booty club one time.